But it's harder to find my device without it, the beam going. We want... I don't have a cursor. Damn it. Thank you. I wanna end playing because it's been so long. And actually, if I go like this, I think I have to turn it, don't I? I do. I can't turn it from inside here. I should try that one time. Backwards. I thought it was a huge egg. Like a fried egg. Alright, we wanted to try and see if we can do this thing. I don't think I can. I can! Alright, cool. So I do want to go this way. And I actually want to go... How do I go up that way? That's a good question. Oh! We can go through here and all the way around. You have to get rid of these rocks to get rid of the other rocks. Okay, so now if I go... Oh, I'm still going backwards. We need to go this way. This is very interesting. Alright. So we need to go up here. Change this. Now go forward. And now we're on the other track. Got it. The entryway where we came in. And I was just over here, wasn't I? Yeah, I didn't think. That illusory rock. I'm like, there has to be something in here. It's that rock, isn't it? So... Whoop. Not doing anything. There you go. I love you, little blue beam. I need my cursor, though. Thank you. Alright. Let's see what goodies have been uncovered for us. More pieces. Oh, just another way in. Okay. We're in the junkyard, aren't we? Oh, another one of those bugs. Do we ever have to worry about these things? Because... kind of wondering if they'll ever get aggressive or something. We are in the graveyard. Junkyard. And there's a giant whale. A giant metal whale. Oh. It makes noise. It makes noise, that thing. Oh my. I'm guessing that will let us down. Okay. I'm not ready yet. That's one way to move around. So we can take this into here if you want to. Ah! Haha. Bar my way, I'll show you. Sweet. We get rewarded with a book! We got a book. New arrival inventory check-in. CRT, short hose, two switches, small tree, leather pouch, power supply, large sheet metal cabinet, wood flooring, light fixture, various country flags, four metal poles, video camera, 16 car batteries, back half pickup truck, cardboard boxes, shelves, books, projector screen, chalkboard, slide projector, carpet, partial fence, tomatoes, two cassette recorders, compressor, hose, fuse box, electrical cable, various switches, assorted light bulbs, metal box, wire cutters, wire strippers, calculator, paints, assorted canvases, easel, several throw rugs, welder, power supply, pump, section of I-beam, tin snips, and pliers. Yes, but you've left out the quantity of all these things. And that's it. Alright. A little disappointing, but alright. I was ready for a good lore dump there, but no. Alright. Can I walk on this? On the roof itself? Can I go, like, over? No. Okay. Alrighty. We might need that for something? I don't know. There's a reason we put it up here, right? I think. I'm taking pictures. Hitting wrong buttons. This is the door we just opened. Okay, so we're good there. Is there anything I need to be looking at in here? Collecting? Messing with? Not that I can see. Got this part down here, though. Can't open that, can we? Oh! We came in here. That's where we came in. Well, we can't get up on that. I'd love to. But, oh! That's a section of that's from the other world. That's from the other world, man. I can these decorative claw things. Definitely, we just saw that in that giant freaking dwarf castle. That place is awesome. I want to go back there and do more things up in the clouds. The cloud giants. Alright, so we can go down. I don't want this. Although, hey, can I get over? Oh, I've been up there. That goes up there. Okay, never mind. Where is this thing? Let me get a view here. The claw over there. Or the crane, rather. Don't get me stuck. Don't get me stuck on this thing. Up here, right. Whee! What's around here? Gotta look before we go all the way down. Sweet. Oh, nice. Oh, how nice of you. How well behaved. I literally cannot walk there. Okay, down we go. Quite a few episodes ago, I was wondering how the hell to get in here. And here we are. Is there anything worth seeing? It's gotta be something, man. Something. I don't know. I don't know if there is anything. Let's try this side. I'm hearing the power. I thought it was one of those bugs. Could be. I never know. I didn't see a wheelchair on the list. There's gotta be something to see or do in here. Oh wow. Garage. Can't open these. These are all the plates? Well, these are, this whole garage came with them, I think. So we've got Rhode Island, North Carolina, Ohio, Arizona. This whole place is from Arizona. Penna? I don't know what that is. California, Minnesota, Florida, New York, and Missouri. This one, pardon me, this one was not, not a United States plate. I don't know what Penna is. There's a newspaper we can look at, but this... Not working, are you? Do we gotta open this door so we can get in easier. Guess not. That's that thing we saw. I thought it was a robot or something. I'm gonna take a look at that in a minute. Are you in trouble? Need help? Call 155-HELP-YOU. We can help. Kenway, Billum, and Bale Law Offices. Free consultation. Auto accidents, slips and falls, all other injuries. Somehow I don't think the Mofang would be covered under that. We can start, you know, a rave. Another code, perhaps? 1, 4, 3, 6, enter. We're clear first. 1, 4, 3, 6, enter. What is this thing? I No idea what that thing's for. It's from one of the other civilizations, though, that's for sure. Mula Kola. Oh-ho. I almost missed this. Worksheet. It's Valine. I think. Multi-purpose Valine control panel interface. This is the control panel that the Valines have supplied for our use. Although they are able to control their systems via vocalizations, they have provided these control panels for other species to have limited access and control. If you have trouble, please find Noah, I think, for help. Remember, the Valine numbering system is base 4. Drag from one blob to another to form the Valine digits. Drag between blobs to disconnect. The standard panel has 5 digits, but single-digit patterns are also used. Use only first digit to simulate a one-digit panel. 03. All panels will autocorrect for invalid entries. Autocorrect. I'm going to take a picture of this. And yes, I did find out before this session, which is, I don't know, this session is several hours long now. I gotta get to my pictures. Photos. There's the photo I just took, for instance. So I can get instructions whenever I want, as long as I, you know, remember to take a picture of it. I can't move these, can I? Makes me think of the blobs. The Valine blobs. And with this, it doesn't look like we can do anything with that other than press this button. I like the sound it makes, but it's not very practical. At least it doesn't seem to be. Oh, hey. Garage. Farley. Okay. We've got these things for all of them. Okay. So that connects Farley, Tower, and Junkyard Bucket, CW, Sphere, and Caves. So apparently these are all on now. All we have here is Garage and Downtown. Where the hell's Downtown? So we should now have power to them as well. Can I exit here? Like, some, you know, I'm thinking, actually, wait. We can exit through this, now that I've turned this. Okay, now we've got this thing. Okay, before I do that. Oh, it's like motion activated. Ta-da! Now we can get in here without going through freaking stuff. Through the sphere or whatever. I'm not sure why that teleports you and doesn't just let you in. Because I wanted to look at this. We've got power to everything now. We're missing, I think, town? That's why I wasn't sure. I wasn't sure if CW was in the town, because kind of he's right there. So sphere. Well, now I got this thing, and I ran right past it. How accommodating. This is... Is this also affecting this? It did, didn't it? Clear doesn't do it. Oh. Does that bring us to their world? It's freaking crazy. I think I looked at everything else in here. I just... You know me, I'm thorough. I don't want to miss a piece of paper or something laying around. This is all just stuff to look at. I can't interact with any of this stuff. I mean, alright, if that's the way it is. So that's nice, we can make... We can make numbers out of it, but... I don't know for what number. You know what I'm saying? You'd think... Good God. This is fucking... Sorry, excuse my language. You think that this is connected to this? But I guess not. It'd be cool if it was. Wait, what's this? Can I look at those? No? Alright, never mind. Oh, it gave me a number. Once you hit this, it tells you a number. This is like way beyond me. Nah, I don't know. Oh, wow. We keep seeing them. What are they? I don't know if I should be concerned about those. So now we can just go right through. And I want to go back up top. I'm assuming we can. I think I have two more locations to check out. See if we can get to. Thank you very much. So we've been out here. I'm just running in circles, really. Literally. Dead end. So we came in this way. That goes out. This literally just goes in a big circle. So wait. Bird's eye view. Oh, can't see much. I have the distinct impression that there were two other places, or one or two other places we could go. Now I'm thinking that was before we came in the junkyard. Because I don't see any other way out through this stuff. No, okay. Why did I think there was more to go through? Maybe I'm just remembering it wrong. No, maybe not. I don't know. Sorry guys, I'm just wandering around aimlessly here, seems. Well, illusory rocks. Whoops. Are there any more illusory rocks? And they put them there for what purpose? We put them there. Well, the people that, you know, lived here and are gone now put them there. Trying to see if there's any more shimmery rocks. And it's not going to do much good up here because we can't get the thing up here. Whoops. I literally carved out someone's house and then plopped it right there. Well, I'm not sure. I'm not completely sure what to do next. But, in any case, I want to thank you guys for watching. Hope to see you in the next episode. We will accomplish stuff or see more stuff. It'll be cool. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always seek adventure.